You can add parking spaces, planting components, and other site elements to your Revit project. These site elements can be scheduled like any other Revit components. To add a parking space, click the Massing and Site tab, and then select the Parking Component tool. Reference planes have been added to help position the parking space. After one space is placed, you can use the Array tool to place additional instances all at once. Select the parking space, and then, on the Modify panel, click Array. In this case, the array will be based on the distance from one element to the next. So, on the Options bar, make sure the Move to Second option is selected. Then, for Number, enter an estimate of 15 spaces. Specify a starting point for the array, and then specify another point to establish the distance to the second element. When the array has been placed, you see that it does not fill the available area. Your original estimate now displays in the drawing area. You can change the number from 15 to 19 so that the array extends all the way across the lot. Planting components are also added from the Massing and Site tab using the Site Component tool. You can change the type of component from the type selector on the Properties palette. If the desired type is not listed, you can load additional component families by clicking Load Family on the Mode panel. In this case, a coniferous tree planting family will be loaded for use in the project. When placed in the model, the planting components follow the contours of the topo surface but are always vertically oriented, regardless of the angle of the topo surface. Site components provide additional detail for your site model and can be quantified with schedules